Avery's 22 months old now, and she was diagnosed with MPS1 Hurler, which is called mucopolysaccharidosis. She's missing a vital enzyme. Without that enzyme, it sort of, you know, creates a lot of problems with the skeletal and organs and, you know, around heart, and it affects everything. She's had a bone marrow transplant in September last year. Our other daughter, Lily, she was 9 at the time. She gave her the bone marrow. Lily didn't even bat an eyelid, really, when she asked her to see if she was a match. She didn't even, she said, of course I'll do it. So she didn't even hesitate, not one second. And she was really brave throughout the whole thing. And then Ava's been brave since day one, and she's always fought. She's a fighter. She still is a fighter. Yeah. To do this procedure was just a miracle. So
yeah, it's life-saving.
It's definitely life-saving. So we're definitely grateful.
We just want to say thank you.
No, thanks to the
big thank you. You guys are amazing. The staff, everyone involved in it has just been exceptionally brilliant.
So grateful to have a hospital like this and amazing doctors and amazing staff. So couldn't have asked for a better place to be.